Going ng malakas.
Hey fans, I've been waiting for. It's all about James Reid and Nadine Lustre. Next, here on Cinema News. They're teaming Valentine's Day. The things they like about each other. And a special handshake. We turn the kilig way, way up as we present to you the 10 things you should know about JB. Number 10, James and Nadine first met on the set of a music video.
My first album, she was my leading lady already, so that was the first time we met. Oh, the first time we worked together.
First, it was really awkward. Kasi parang ako, I don't know kung paano siya nakausapin. And medyo tahimik siya eh. Kung kakausapin mo lang nakausapin. Madalang din kung siya yung hindi na rin.
We had scenes to be very close, like, yeah. Hugging and kissing and stuff like that, so.
Yeah. Kissing agad?
Well, not kissing, like, on the cheek.
James and Nadine were nervous during the first few days of their diary ng pangit movie.
Diary ng pangit. How was it working on that project? It was definitely my awkward moment.
But we were both nervous. Because it's our first movie. And we were reading the movie. And I was like, we were so nervous, but because we're doing it together, it's like we already have that connection. Like we're helping each other out.
At what point did you realize that there was really this craze?
Before the actual playdate, we visited 20 plus malls. And the movie hadn't was not released yet, and we had so many fans, and it was a floor. We couldn't believe so many people
before the movie.
So, and we were just moving our faces. Andre and Yasu were all up there, and we were. So we're so surprised to see so many people.
Number 8, James and Nadine consider their talent as performers one of their strengths as a team up.
I think what sets us apart is our singing. I mean, because that's really our strong point. And that's really a passion. Yeah, performing from live, singing. It was really my first passion also, guys. So I want them to remember us as, you know, all-round performers.
Number 7, 1975 was the first concert they attended together.
But actually, I don't know 1975. I know she's a fan, that's why I asked her to come with me.
Number 6, both James and Nadine are fitness buffs.
We're both very fit, we work out together.
No, we do that separately. Different workouts.
Very grabe, grabe yung fitness sa mga bagets kayo, di ba class? And of course, we had your super hot baggy game cover seat. And of course, James, memorize sa mga marami ng abs mo.
Image, it was more like I just wanted to be fit in the first place.
I thought there was anything. Because even before, I worked out for another guy. I'm not saying that was. But I don't know, what creation, what million. So, they inspired me to have both of them. Even if they want to go, we all want that. Is this super fit body for motivation din para sa'yo? Kasi nauna siyang magkakita ng katawan eh. Kaya syempre, kasi baka sa daily fans ko si James na naman yung magandang katawan.
James teases Nadine about being hyper, and Nadine picks on James about being conscious of his hair.
How about when you don't like about each other? Like, happy. So, when you talk to him,
I don't do much. I don't listen to anything.
No, don't
sometimes she's too energetic in the morning. I just want to relax, and then she's so loud and energetic. I can't handle it. Too energetic in the morning. Just in the morning.
Even the plane was changing. It's an airplane for me. And I was watching the movie, and then Shark was over there. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. That's more vague.
Probably.
That's all the
other
stuff. So you're more. Some of you are also going to be here. You're a very cowboy type.
I think it's because of the BB in the house. There's mirrors all over the house, so you're always looking at yourself in the mirror, and when you leave the house, it's like, you carry that with you. You always have to look good. No, it's like it became a habit to always look good. Because you know you're always being watched. So it became a habit. Before the BB, I didn't care about my hair, my clothes.
Naveen and James surprised each other last Valentine's Day.
We had showtime in the morning. Went to our dressing room. The moon was in the room. That's very typical. You know, the moon is full of the moon. Right from most inside of the moon, and she had to pop them.
So what did the moon say?
It was five reasons why I was thankful to have the moon. So one thing was the Valentine's.
And after the full moon,
I said, this is just a start. She had no one here. I'm sitting outside. So she was like, what? There's more. I had this old plastic car convertible pull up outside India's to pick us up and drive us to a Roshan. And I know she loves old plastic cars. And so do I, so.
We had the Roshan show, and then I had the next surprise that I had. I took her to Masaya Nila. Okay, it's parang, what do you call this? Not, parang, he has money, he has soft dressing. But he was just being well done at that. But still, sorry to him, kasi he was so gay. With him staying. Yun, hindi lang siya doon. I think it's the first time that I did that.
It was just an opportunity to say that. Thank you. Appreciate everything we've done for each other, and to look back at everything and how far we've come.
I'm very interested in you. What do you think is going to say? Thank you.